Oh no, my battery's dying. I just woke up and I decided to do kind of like a follow me around vlog, or like a day in the life of chronic illness vlog or whatever. I was inspired by like other chronic illness vloggers and everything. I only vlog when I'm like well enough to go outside, but we had like an issue with that since like late 2016. It took me like a day or a day and a half to recover from being outside for like 3 or 4 hours. So yeah, I thought I'd do a follow me around vlog and everything.
Look, it's the little boy. He's so cute.
Okay. I have terrible commentary. Alright, so I got my ice pack for my hand and my elbow. They're hurting this morning. But just wanted to show you my oh my gosh, my voice. Just wanted to show you my daytime pajamas. They're like already, they're intentionally ripped, so it's pretty cool. So you can kind of like see the detail. But this is a dress, and it's pretty cool because it's like really grungy and whatever. Kind of wear after I shower and everything. I usually shower in the nighttime because I get fatigued after. So this is my medical bag, and there's like a little pill case on the bottom with like different pills and whatever, stuff like that in there. I could take my medical bag with me wherever I go, even if that's like the next room in the house, so I'm going to the living room. So yeah.
What?
Who is that?
Who is who? Oh, I'm not video chatting.
Is that Snapchat?
No, it's my vlog.
Oh.
Look how small this cup is. It's so tiny.
So my sister's rearranging my room and just kind of putting some of the stuff out in the living room. I'm gonna take my medication because pain's starting to get it's starting to get like worse, and I also feel kind of weird.
sitting all alone.
Finally making lunch, brunch, I don't know. I like to use different tools in the kitchen. This is hard for me to stand up for long periods of time. I have this thing that's gonna chop everything. And the seasoning I'm using, I like to use these types of seasonings with like combinations, so I don't have to it's just all in one, just less energy and spoon. I like to cook on my walker or something that has wheels and a seat. So this doesn't look like much, but I am so tired after making this brunch fest whatever thing, and I'm excited to eat, but I'm also in pain. I am not doing too well after making this. Alright, so I'm just sorting in a couple of new medications, and I'm supposed to get more prescriptions tomorrow. Take a lot of different medications, but more grateful to have a medication to take rather than, not have medication. This is my new room, it's so pretty. We got some stuff there. Angry kitty. Okay, so I've had a surprisingly good day. Usually I would have to have gone into my room for quite a while and just been sick in my room, but I've actually been in the living room and everything like that all day. So on a day like this, I like to do my chair aerobics. This one's Can't Stop the Feelings, Justin Timberlake, and it's by, I think this channel is called Sit Down AJ. I haven't done this one before. I have a whole bunch of them here. It's just a whole bunch of different ones. Some of them are dance, some of them are yoga and they're all in a chair. I think they have Tai Chi here too. Oh yeah, Billy Blanks. Yoga, Tai Chi.
Hello.
Oh hi!
What?
I just came here to do that.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
But yeah, I'm just gonna rest a little bit because I am still fatigued, and then I'm gonna do my chair exercises. Okay, so I was like in the middle of trying to video chat one of my friends, which is like one of the best things to do, like when you're a hermit. I was in the middle of it, and I was trying to call her and she didn't answer. And then she called back. And then my phone crashed, and then my computer died at the same time. I was like, crap. My phone. See that? Isn't that cute?
weird. Diss me. Diss me and cat.
Wait, can you see?
No, you can't. That's me and my boy.
I am a cat lady. Wait, I think she's trying to call me. Wait, what? Because, like, things keep happening. Hey!
Hey.
Ooh, what is that? Is that, like, a chandelier? Oh. That looks so cool. Wait one second, I can barely hear you. Okay. That's better.
I love your hair.
Thank you! Did I what? No, it's just black and then there's a streak in the middle that's silver. Yeah. I'm alright, I guess. Just bored. What? Right. I'm gonna have to move in a couple months. I'm really upset about it.
Bitch hot. Here, you can have the rest of this.
Thanks.
So you
can
do your
exercise. Oh. Oh! Oh no, that's not my... I'll have to text you about it.
Nah, tell her right now. Oh, you missed it.
I have to text you about it right now. Ew. I got cheese sticks. Oh yeah. Yeah, I was like, I told you I'm gonna vlog today. I'm like, oh wait, crap. It's on like earphones, so they can't hear anything.
Okay, I was thinking, why are you holding up your phone?
No, yeah, I'm vloggy today. Yeah. I'm gonna text you about it right now. Just got off video chat with my friend Bumi. She's been in my other vlogs. She moved to Texas, so yeah. But I just finished my energy drink and I'm gonna do a little bit of exercise because I'm having pain again. Thank you. dark in here. I swear I switched the setting, but anyways, this is a pretty good workout for me, and that is pretty much the end of my day, so bye.